Welcome to Vineyard. My name is Katie, and I'm part of the V team. We're so glad that you've taken the time to worship with us today. You'll notice a connection card in your worship guide. In it, there are a few ways you can connect with us. If you're a guest with us today, please fill out as much information as you're comfortable giving us so we can connect with you. Also, as our way of saying thanks, please grab a gift bag on your way out of the door today. At 2 o'clock today, we invite you to come and have a splash with us at Lake Day. Free food, swimming, and skiing are included. All that's missing is you. Pack up your lawn chairs and grab a bag of chips or a 2-liter and join us for a great afternoon of fun. Pastor John has promised not to wear his cheetah patterned Speedos, so this is promised to be a safe zone. Directions are in your worship guides, and for more information about Lake Day, text Speedo to 565-THE-V. Do you ever feel like you're dragging along in your walk with God? You know, not seeing much growth or freedom? We'd like to help change that. Empowerment 201 is a Vineyard class that gives you the tools to grow in your faith. This class is a great way to jumpstart your passion by putting some feet to your faith. Empowerment 201 meets this Wednesday night at 6:30 in the pastoral office. For more details, text POWER2 to 565-THE-V. Did you know that Vineyard provided a bag of food for over 180 families last month? That's a lot of food. If you've ever wanted to make a practical impact in someone's life, the Vineyard Food Pantry may be a great fit for you. Just show up this Saturday at 8:30 a.m. and we'll put you to work. You'll be blessed as you become a blessing. For more information about the Vineyard Food Pantry, text FOOD to 565-THE-V. If you missed any of our announcements or would like more information, you can pull out your phone and text any of the keywords to 565-THE-V or write them on the back of your connection card. Speedo, Power 2, Food. Please remember to turn your cell phone on silent and store the Vineyard in your contacts.